Chris, let's get these damn rooskies!
Sure? Oh, baby, I feel better already.
Nice fell RP. You can't just steal a fucking vehicle like that. You have to roleplay, you idiot.
Yo, what are you doing?
You have to roleplay steal a vehicle.
I did roleplay steal the vehicle.
No, you didn't. You didn't unlock it, did you?
Yes,
now get
I
out.
I did.
Cause right now you're fell up peeing.
You're fell up peeing.
No, I'm not. Doing my admin job.
Yes, you are.
Back the book up a little bit. Watch shit fly. Oh man. Well, that's what happens sometimes. That's rip. Alright, well, I guess I'm going to start up when shit gets me. So yeah, welcome back, guys, to YouTube! This is fucking chaos! The start of World War 3, I don't know what the fuck those are!
Like Team Star here.
Yeah,
you fucking right.
Why is everybody doing boom?
I found some nerve gas files, move!
No, but, yeah, Keemstar, Leafy is just busy with, dog fucker, don't worry.
Yeah, let me look sconson.
Yeah, I know.
Holy shit, what are those things?
Oh no, he got killed by the most savage man on Earth.
Yeah.
The guy that drills his head, you know?
That guy's my hero.
Oh yeah, that's something you should write about, because that's new, no he knows it. That's news.
I don't know.
I found some nerve gas. Sir, I don't know what to do with it. What do I do with this nerve gas that I found? It didn't explode.
Throw it at the enemy.
Alright.
Are you gonna write another article on... Not article. Are you gonna make another video on Toby Turner? Game set?
Yes.
Wait, there's two military.
Sound muted.
We need to get a chopper. We need to get a Huey. That's what we fucking need.
No, motherfucker, we survived it, boys. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you.
Okay, look, Lola. We're just gonna fucking kill the.
Sound muted.
So it looks like I'm going on undercover ops with the Russia, with the U.S. As you can see, I grabbed me a U.S. uniform. So now what I'm doing is setting my models and some stuff. So I'll grab my weapon of choice. Which weapon do I want? Oh yeah! I'll just take my MK11. Boss, I'm gonna go out there. I only have 80 rounds, so yeah. You know where I can find some extra ammo? So this is what you call some RP. Pretty much since the faction I'm in right now, it's very well equipped. We have stuff hidden. Pretty much the way that works is if you're looking for something and you do roll high enough, sometimes you will find what you're looking for. Like right then I found some extra mags, which means I have extra ammo. So yeah, pretty much now what I'm doing is I'm going undercover to work with the U.S. Friendly.
So we are the Marine Corps, we are allied with Outer Heaven, Argentina Army, and obviously the Air Force.
Where's the rest of the U.S.?
Yeah. you stealing our turret? No.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, damn, okay.
You just broke NLR. Now I get to break NLR.
How did he break an LR? What?
The hostage is secured, stealing the turret.
What the fuck?
Behind you, Russians are shooting you. Izzy, help me kill.
I'm guessing they were in a LR breaking.
Yo. Izzy, I need a medic, Izzy. Izzy, I need a medic.
Watch out, I'm friendly, we've done what we can.
Medic, heal me, please.
Alright, don't move out. The Russians are coming. We gotta move, dude.
Do you wanna be US?
Alright,
you mind? Go. Do it for that option.
Hey, I'll get the turret.
Shit!
Let's see. Was this a classic case of an LR breaking? It looks like it's not. Well, pretty much. Pretty much what just happened is, yeah, I got fucked up by a Russian because I had no clue where he was. And yeah, pretty much the US extracted the hostage and